Which way to the biker bar, dude?
Yes, was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me, and once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Thank you. I ever lost, man.
Eject! Plastic crap! You doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Oh, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap. But I know one day, I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
We got some competition! So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. It's time for Fans Fan Stings!
Yourself. They're coming from all over. Got it. Hit the Diaz as fast as you can. Eat it. Eat it. Sleep with the fish.
What?
My friend, you're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Somebody's bound to know me.
Yeah.
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts.
Help.
Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something. Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war. Except maybe a disaster like a biblical plague or something, but that may be going too far in this case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick? Now, recently a gang lord died. You disguise yourself and head on down and crash the funeral. Mix it up and then hightail it. You getting this down, Donald? Well, that ought to put the coyote in the chicken coop, huh? And then we'll just sit back and watch the prices tumble.
I'm like trying to get somewhere.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is Tommy.
Get a move on.
Ah!
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is...
I gotta get out of here.
Put the tape recorders on pause. Change the tape.
This.
You're messing with these zombies for nothing.
Watch it, George.
Milk China, it's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, sunshine. I'll see you later.
Oh, God!
I got some work for you.
This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
You killed Leo? You must have been cojones. Wanna work for me? Come by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
Aye!
How am I supposed to finish my job?